the electricity is delivered to the consumers in different ways. The two most common methods of delivering AC power are single phase and three phase. Single phase power typically has one phase wire and one neutral wire. As the name indicates, the three phase power has three phase wires. The three phase power supply can transmit 3 times the power as much as single phase power supply. The three phase load can be classified into 2 types, balanced loads and unbalanced loads. To know more about these balanced and unbalanced loads, continue watching. Hi, I'm Vanilla and you're watching The Learning Curve. The three-phase four-wire system is widely used for the distribution of electric power in commercial and industrial buildings. The single-phase loads such as lights and fans are connected between any one-phase line and the neutral line, while three-phase loads such as motor loads are connected across three-phase lines. We can obtain the three-phase loads in 2 ways. Firstly, we have three-phase motor loads. Secondly, we can connect different single-phase loads between any line and the neutral. Now, this also acts as a three-phase load. Applying Kirchhoff's current law at this junction, we get IR plus IY plus IB is equal to IN. The three-phase loads that have the same impedance and power factor in each phase are called the balanced loads. Here, the three-phase voltages and currents are completely balanced. This means the current in each phase has equal magnitude and is displaced in a time phase by 120 degrees. Look at these current waves. The sum of the current at any instant is equal to zero. We know that the sum of these line currents is equal to the current in the neutral wire. Since in a balanced system, the sum of the line currents in all the instant is zero, the neutral current is zero. This means in a balanced system, the neutral wire will not carry any current. In the balanced system, analysis can be done by considering one phase only. The knowledge of voltage and current in one phase is sufficient enough to determine the voltage and currents in the other 2 phases. The three-phase loads that have a different impedance in each phase are called the unbalanced loads. Usually, the three-phase motor loads connected to the supply are balanced. But when we add single-phase loads, the balance is lost. Let's assume that the single phase loads of 2 lamps and a fan are connected between the neutral and the RYB phases respectively. It is impossible for these loads to have the same impedance and power factor. This means it's an unbalanced load. Here the current in the neutral wire will not be zero. It will be the phasor sum of the 3 line currents. Now, I hope you understand the difference between balanced and the unbalanced load. Bye, see you in my next video.